Manisha Koirala is an inspiration to everyone. She rose to fame with films like 1942 Love Story, Bombay, Agni Sakshi, Gupt, Man, Dil Se, Lajja and Ram Gopal Verma's Company. On November 29, 2012, media reported that Koirala had been diagnosed with ovarian cancer. She had no clue about the disease until she felt very weak and went on to a hospital in Kathmandu with her brother. She flew to India and was admitted in Jaslok Hospital in Mumbai. She then flew to USA for treatment, however the exact ailment was not disclosed. On December 10th, she underwent a surgery. The following day it was reported that the surgery was successful. She had to undergo chemotherapy and spent months at the hospital in New York. She posted her photos after chemo and other pictures while staying in New York through Twitter, where she stayed connected with the fans. As of 2015, she has been cancer-free for 2 years. After fighting cancer and winning the battle, she is actively involved in spreading the awareness about the disease. The actress is back to form and has a couple of films in her kitty now. She was recently seen in Orumeliya Kodu, in which she was seen opposite Arjun Sharja, who she once paired up before 16 years. If not anything else, she deserves massive respect from all of us.
We believed Siddharth Malhotra is being considered to star in the Indian remake of the Rambo franchise. Earlier, it was reported that the Bang Bang star Hrithik Roshan was approached to play the legendary character played originally by Sylvester Stallone. However, Hrithik opted out of the franchise.